just got that with my pinky finger. That's the only finger available to hit that bell. Anyway.